as the fuel pump gives, and as the signal in the fuel pump is given by the governor, this shaft, there are two positions. One is on top with a Teflon seal, and on bottom, Teflon seal. They take up the activation point of this. There is an index which is pushing this, the red circled one, and making the pressure high and low. This pressure, supplied pressure is 4 bar, and outlet pressure is 2.5, 2.6 bar at maximum, optimum point of 85% MCR. Now, what is 85%? After 85% MCR, the slide moves into the same direction, but due to the mechanical position of these two pins, Teflon bushes make the spindle come out, because on the two pins, when the slide is in the left hand side, it's keep pushing by the fuel pump lever, it is boosting up, and after some time it touches this slide, it is opening up. Whenever it opens up, definitely the pressure reduces, so the VIT pressure is also reducing. This complete system, and there are a lot of systems getting rusted, and this wear down of these things happen. This complete system is later on changed into snifting valve, or you can say a valve of a positioner, which is an electromagnetic positioner. Electric signal is coming from the governor. At the same time, how much is the electrical signal the governor is giving, that is processed in a card, and that card is giving 4 to 20 milliampere electricity to the electrical valve fitted aft of the engine room, and there is a boost valve which is controlling the air pressure for individual cylinders. But now in the recent engine, you will find this has also gone. They have completely relying on the digitally set. You can go and digitally set how many degrees before injection you want, and you can set for the fuel oil. You do not have to do anything. No adjustment of VIT is required other than by setting the limit in your PLC circuit of a newer smart engine, or you can say smarter engines. These engines are very good because the thermal efficiency is a lot improved. So amount of fuel burned compared to the power given to the shaft, is the ratio is much more.